What is the meaning of the word acetylcholine? As a noun, a neurotransmitter that is a derivative of choline, released at the ends of nerve fibers in the somatic and parasympathetic nervous systems. Acetylcholine is spelled A-C-E-T-Y-L-C-H-O-L-I-N-E. Acetylcholine